that's just cheating, bro.
What up, I mean...
One of my Counter-Strike friends became a pro in Halo, and he asked me to come with him to his games to be his twink boyfriend so he would not get blacklisted again.
Oh, that's going a little too far. I was...
No, that is 100% serious. I'm 100% serious.
I'm not arguing with you on the serious factor, but
this
I'm saying that's a little too far.
This dude got blacklisted back in the...
So did you go?
For saying the N-word, and then, he became a pro again in Halo Infinite, and he fucking messages me. He says, can you come to my tournaments and be my cute, stereotypical twink boyfriend? And I was like, what?
You know how I know you're kind of into it? Because